I feel like there's been a change to think maybe we have to, you know, compromise on principle. There has to be a relentless pursuit for power. Is that fair?
That's not quite how it was.